Violet.
Wow. Look at you.
Levi, what are you doing here?
What do you think? I haven't heard a peep from you. I told Mom and Dad you were probably fine, but I was worried. I thought maybe something happened. You were supposed to call me.
How did you know I worked here?
Your Twitter. It wasn't a lot to go by, but you mentioned this job once, and I looked the place up. I figured you'd put it out there so I could find you. You're always clever like that.
Levi, you shouldn't have come down here.
Why? You find your birth mom, she taking care of you with her Beverly Hills money, and that's it?
Right after I found my mom, she died. She was murdered.
Oh, man. I'm so sorry. After all that time we spent trying to find her.
Now you know why I disappeared. Why I didn't call.
It's gonna be okay. Dad was pissed about the money you stole at first, but I paid him back everything. It's time to come home. Bye.
This is my home now.
What about us?
I'm sorry, Levi, but things are different now. I'm different.
Yeah, of course, you're trying to start your new life. I totally get that. I'll tell everyone back home you say hi.